here with our cross balance tournament, ADCG. Second place, Christos Georgiou. What deck do you play?
I play Necros, one of my favorite decks.
Yeah, we know that you really like Necros. So yeah, so what's your deck?
Okay, I thought first of all, Necros, it's one of the most consistent decks in the history of Yu-Gi-Oh! So let's start with the deck profile. Of course, I run 3 Bryos, 3 Unicorns, 3 Valkyries as playsets, 3 of each. Maybe Valkyries can drop to 2, but I prefer to run 3 of Valkyries because I knew that in the tournament it may have some that or Royal or Pressure that deck, so Valkyries control, it was one of the best choices. 2 Trish, 2 Klaus, 1 Decisive Armor, and 1 Gagnir for the Necros card. For the hand traps, I ran 3 Maxi, of course, 2 Lovebirds, because the tournament was no side deck tournament because of the ban list rules. I prefer to run Lovebird to avoid some decks like Magician Pendulums, Spirals for their spamming. Of course, 3 of each Manju and Senju's, 1 Great Sorcerer, and of course the most wanted return card in the ban list, Shurit at 2. Jin for the famous Jin lock. For the spell cards, of course, Mystical Space Typhoon at 2. Twin Twister was not released in the Necros era, so MST was the best choice. 3 Preparation of Rites as now. 2 of each Necros Mirror cards. Total 6. 1 Book of Eclipse and 1 Book of Moon. Book of Eclipse mainly because I thought some players would play Necros, but I was the only one in the tournament, so it was useless in that kind of tournament for me. 1 Reinforcement of the Army for Ad, Shurit and Klauselas. 1 Raigeki, of course, and 1 Vanity's Emptiness. Some players may think Vanity's Emptiness is not so important because of Ginlocks, but I think Emptiness is too strong against very difficult decks like Spellbooks and either Spirals. Okay, let's continue with the extra deck. 1 Castell, of course, 1 Cowboy and 1 number 101. It was the best card in the previous format, the Necros format. Also, La Valva Chain for Ginlock, and of course, Exito Knight, I think maybe the best XYZ monster past years. 1 Digusto Emerald for Recycle, 1 Dire Wolf, 1 Dueler, 1 103 for decks like Zodiacs, like Clifford, and a lot of Moors. 1 Rhapsody, 1 Star Eater, 1 Quasar, 1 Loki as level 10, and 2 Herald of the Arc Light. This is my deck.
So, which decks did you face this round?
First turn I faced against Airblade Turbo. One deck probably is not very famous because it was only playable for 1 week. In the second round I faced against Dragon Rulers Full Power. It was a very difficult matchup, but I won because of Ginlock. I was a little bit lucky in that game. Third round I faced against Spellbook. Okay, Ginlock plus Vanity's Emptiness saved me in that match. In the fourth round, I faced against Pepe. I think it was the easiest game out of the five, and at the finals I faced again Zodiac and I lost in one very difficult game and difficult match basically. 1-2 the final score. The Zodiac player was a very good player with very good skills.
Thank you very much, Christos. Hope to see you next week.